Okay, here's our last cut. Ambulance Man. You tell me you know it's my world too tight. It seems you got your level to get right. That's your kid, we're back in time. Oh, when the ambulance is doing this fine. I do what I want and I want it right now. Any opportunity to get it anyhow, come on. I got red packs, baby, I need for what you want. What's inside? Whatever that cut is, all up for the ride. I don't have a clue anyone else can see. The only one I want to play is me. I need what I want and I get it right now. In the ambulance, I'm gonna wake up anyhow. Come on. I'm at red pipes, baby, I need for what you long. I'm an ambulance man, just like some others do. I don't understand the world around me no more. I'm very rich, man, just like some others do. I don't understand, I'm an endless man. I'm an endless man, I'm an endless man. I'm an endless man, I'm an endless man.
Leppers here on Sonic Reducer on KEXP. I'm not a professional, but these guys are really, really good. Thanks, guys.
Apparently, you're not a professional. Brian. No.
I've got a lot to learn. I'm still trying. Or I'm a pretending. That's
Steely Dan. Now that's good.
Asia, yeah. Or Aja, or how do you pronounce that?
Either way.
I can't even get that stuff.
Brian
down.
Says Aja. I say Asia.
Potato. What is the story about your strap?
Oh, we went on tour, and I can wash it, but I just forget to. And after enough sweat builds up in it,
it releases.
It reenacts the smells.
It reeks.
It smells like cat pee.
It's like old milk and poop.
I love it. It's beautiful. This is special times. So, do you want to introduce yourself real quick while we got you all here, or say hello, or give a shout out to your mom? Or?
Hey, what's up? I'm Kix. I just want to say everybody hi who's listening down in Belltown Rendezvous, and yeah, hey, hi. Hi, Tim.
Awesome. Well, that works for me.
Everybody's like, what?
Unless anybody else wants? Yeah, no? All right.
I'm Steve. Falcon, you're supposed to be here, buddy. What's up?
Yeah, where's okay. Falcon?
Yeah, I know. Exactly.
He partied at my house last night.
Story of my life. Where's Falcon?
Well, I want to thank the Cute Leppers once again. Their album, Adventure Time, is out. It's really good. You guys are playing, I guess, that show with The Damned. You got any other shows coming up? Or that one in October is the next one you guys got on the list? Or
that's the next one. Well, we're playing in San Francisco or Oakland for 1234 Go's anniversary show.
Oh, I saw, that's a really good lineup. There's some good bands
playing
that.
Yeah. Zero Boys.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
No Bunny.
Always good.
Cool. Yeah. And then we're going on a U.S. tour at the end of August for
awesome.
A month and a half.
Cute Leppers. Ask for them by name. Thank you guys once again.
Thanks, Brian.
I think we're going to get back in. Oh, I wanted to ask about the sheep. That's a very nice. Is that you guys yours?
That's Duffy's pet sheep.
We just brought it from Georgetown with us. It's our new friend.
I like sheep.
I'm impressed. I like it.
Blow up sheeps.
Thanks to the Cute Leppers and thanks to the sheep. You've been listening to Sonic Reducer here on KEXP.
I think
we're going to play The Boys next. So depressing, if you guys don't mind. But yeah, thanks again. And listen to KEXP Sonic Reducer in Seattle.
Thank you, Brian.